Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our offline class. At present, I am in the 7th standard social study class. In the previous class, we already started the chapter Integration of Karnataka. Integration of Karnataka. In that, we already understood some of the major important concepts. Now, we have to understand there is important five steps are there. In that very first step, you should write in your papers very easily and noted point these. The first one, World Mysore State, 10 districts. How many districts has Old Mysore State? Old Mysore State has had 10 districts. Which are the 10 districts? First one is Mysore, Mandya, Bangalore, Kolar, Hasan, Tumakur, Chikkamagalur, Shivamogga, Chitradurga. These are the 10 districts had Mysore State during the time of first time. The second one, from Bombay region, we have to take 5 districts. The first one is Belagavi, Dharwad, Vijayapura, Uttar Kannada. And the next one, third one, from Hyderabad region, Gulbarga, Raichur, and Bidar. Next, fourth one is there, that is Madras region. In that Madras region, it contains Dakshin Kannada, Kollegalam, it is a taluk, and Ballari joined when Andhra was formed during 1953. At the moment, Ballari is joined to our Vishal Mysore state. Okay, then it is from Madras region. And finally, there is one more state, that is one more district is there, that is Kodagu. So, in this context, we have to understand Old Mysore State contained 10 districts, Bombay region contained 5 districts, and Hyderabad region contained only 3 districts. Finally, Madras region contained 2 districts and one more taluk, that is Kollegala. When did Ballari integrated to the Karnataka? After the Andhra Pradesh was formed as a state in the year of 1953. Okay, the last point is, that is the Kodagu district also integrated to Karnataka in these states. Okay, these are the major points we have to understand from this period. And in present, Karnataka has totally 30 districts, 176 taluks. Okay, the next point we have to understand, the brief information about the integration after the integration of Karnataka. Yes, Nijalingappa. Yes, Nijalingappa became the first CM of Vishala Mysore State. He was the first CM. CM means Chief Minister. He was the first CM of Vishala Mysore State. Later, D. Devaraj Aras became the Chief Minister. At the time, he changed Vishala Mysore State as a Karnataka state during the time of November 1st in the year of 1973. So, we have to celebrate the November 1st our Karnataka Rajyotsava day. November 1st in the year of 1973, D. Devaraj Aras was the Chief Minister of Karnataka. He changed the Vishala Mysore state as a Karnataka. That's why we have to understand the next, this is the point. So, in the next point we have to understand there is a region. We already know that in the Madras region, one district joined to our state, that is Ballari. Before that, that is in the Madras region, it is said there. So in the year of 1953, Andhra Pradesh was formed. There is a little story is there, that is in the year of 1952, Andhra leader Potti Sriramulu demanded the integration of Andhra province and went to a fast of 58 days. How many days? 58 days. In that 58 days, after that he died. That's why the government of India concerned on the diet of Potti Sriramulu for 58 days fasting. The formation of state freeway, that is the first state of Indian state based on language in the year of 1953. So this is the information we have to know in this period. You should take the question first. Here mention the old Mysore state 10 districts. The very first question, mention the old Mysore states 10 districts. The second one, how many districts are there in the Bombay region? How many districts are there in the Bombay region? This is the second question. The third question is there, that is how many districts are there in in Hyderabad region? How many districts are there in the Hyderabad region? The next question, question number next four. How many districts are there in the Madras region? How many districts are there in the Madras region? Finally, which is the only one district are there in the Kerala state? Considered as a Kerala state. Okay, you should answer this question. And one more question is there, that is question number 6. Who is the first CM of Vishal Mysore state, not Karnataka? I ask them once again, that question you should write directly. Who is the first chief minister of Vishal Mysore state? The next one, when did Karnataka the name is created by the Devraj Aras? So these question you should write answer very neatly and take signature on Saturday without fail. Okay, thank you so much.